Hello, friendly friends. So today we are going to look at State of Wonder, not the game, but the token pack, Soldiers of the State. So, okay, what's inside this lovely pack? Let's see what it says. This token pack contains following 9 infinity tokens and 9 thug tokens. These tokens are double-sided. At the backside, you have your trusty Melissa. So that's nice. The three factions here have token makers, and the Melitha side of it makes a ton of them. And here is a little how you can play the game. Really like the how it's explaining everything in the game. But well, let's look at tokens right now. So the whole rulebook is inside the booster packs, which is nice, and you can go online to print out a booster pack. So the infantry tokens looks like this. You have the stats down here, what it's called, and 9 of those, and the thug, 9 of those with 2 ones down here. And if you flip the side, you get the militia. I really like these guys. So let's see side by side the different looks of them. So what's your favorite? I really like the militia. Thug is looking like, yeah, she's just wiping off everything from the blood she's killed. And this guy, I don't know. He looks like he is drunken too much. He doesn't look combat ready. They all look like, except this one that looks like he's seen the Frankenstein monster or something. Which is why I love him. They look like they are just chilling and relaxing. A really nice little set here gives the game a little more easy to make tokens, so I don't have to use play cards or magic cards or, you know, whatever to represent them. Now I have the real thing. It's a really good card quality on it, and you can see the ribbing here. It's a really good quality paper here, so that's really good. I'm definitely going to put them in sleeves, and just to show you, one pack of sleeve card is enough to hold all 3 State of Wonder booster packs, so that's nice. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and see you in the next one. Bye now.